Now let us see how to use the external storage, a USB drive or a hard disk. So now we are connecting a hard disk using the USB port in the back side of the TV. So when you connect the hard drive or the pen drive to the USB port, it will show you the pen drive will get detected or the external drive will get detected, and it will show you the categories of the files. If you select video, it will show you all the video files in that, or else you can go to browse and check the, you can browse it. If not, if it is already connected, just go to apps in the left. Under that you will see a file browser. So from where you can again go and select what you want to see from the pen drive or the external drive. So these are the ways to access your pen drive or external storage.